Ik ben hier in de Senaat, waar beoogd ambassadeur in Nederland Piet Hoekstra zo direct wordt verhoord.
Obviously this is a special opportunity for me. I'm a native born Dutchman. I was born in the Netherlands in 1953. My parents immigrated in 1956. We lived the American dream. My dad ran a small bakery. My mom was a stay-at-home mom. Their kids all had the opportunity to go to college, and 36 years after immigrating to the United States, they had the opportunity to see their son get sworn into Congress. It's hard to find an ally that has been more dedicated and consistent than what the Dutch have been. They're a strong military ally. They supported us in our war for independence. They've supported us in the war in Afghanistan. 25 Dutch soldiers have sacrificed their lives in Afghanistan.
Netherlands have some of the most progressive laws on LGBT rights in the world. Your personal and political views on that subject might not match up with those.
We may differ on some political processes or some political implementation of those values, but the fundamental respect for every individual is consistent. Or my job as the ambassador is not to go and try to influence those. It's to respect the decisions that they have made that they believe are most appropriate for their country.
Het zal nog een tijdje duren voordat Hoekstra daadwerkelijk naar Nederland komt. Eerst moet hij nog worden goedgekeurd door de Senaat. Amy Kossen voor Elsevier Weekblad vanuit Washington DC. Hey, bedankt voor het kijken. Wil je nou meer video's vanuit Amerika zien? Abonneer je dan hieronder.